his spotted white horse in the morning. Ran across the meadow of my mind. There was no anything for him, and there was nothing left behind. Out of that nothing came a songbird with seven notes between her beak. I heard her whisper in a slow word, a word that swept me off my feet. There I was, echoing through the woods.